put the right common word in the blanks using three hints.